Hey, it's the producer, Alan Price, and I'm going to do a kind of a tutorial on how to do the beat Mercy by Kanye West. I'm going to do it just MIDI, no samples. I haven't found the samples to chop up, but I'm sure they're out there. So this is kind of a step-by-step version of how to get the basic instruments. I'm not doing a full arrangement, so yeah, just watch what I do and try to copy it, and you'll have the same groove. So I start out with the Caribbean steel drum, and most of these instruments are on Logic Pro. You can find them on EX24. I have a snare by Lex Luger that just is nice and sharp, so I use it. So here we go. That's that sound that we want, so we're gonna record that. Okay, so that's like the intro. Okay, and so just to continue that, so the next notes are, so just, that's the lead. So it comes in next, so right here. So there that goes. I have a Lex Luger snare. I imported it myself. Sounds about right. So actually, that's the right pitch, so we're gonna keep that. You just have to make sure that you're emulating the pitch of the snare, because there's different pitches and you want the right sound. And you're gonna wanna loop this for 8 bars. So hopefully, no, it's 9, so you just move it to 8. There's silence here, and that's important. So that's going to be the intro. So that's the kick, hip hop kit. Awesome. It's in GarageBand. You can also use it in Logic. You just double that with the Ultra Beat drum kit. And so then you loop that. There's a little rhythm. It's hi-hat. And so it's just like 8th notes. So that's how that goes. Yeah, so this is basically like the song without the samples. And so you can just imagine the sample. The champion sound. Okay. I'm gaining mercy. So, yeah. some. That's an ass day. So yeah, you can just imagine, you know. So I didn't like bother like doing the whole thing. If you want the snare for the beginning, if you want to copy that, on MIDI it looks like that. The notes. So that's an A flat, and then a C sharp. And so it just repeats. That's the beginning intro part. And there's a variation of that. So it's a quarter note, and then two eighth notes. So that's an A flat, a C sharp, and then an A natural. And so it just repeats like that, in this format, right here. But that's the Caribbean drums. The snare by Lex Luger is just like, I guess this would be half notes. Yeah. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. There's and the kick is a pretty simple rhythm. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3. Okay. I messed it up, but you know what it is. It's just listen to the song and you'll get the rhythm. It's very simple. And then there's a eighth note rhythm of, you know, the hi-hat. And so, yeah, that's basically the song. Subscribe, comment, you know, whatever you want. And yeah, have a good day, and bye.